Guys, now we have Squid Game units. You have a Squid Game contestant, Squid Game square, Squid Game circle, and Squid Game triangle. All about to take on the Tower of Death. Who is going to survive? Let's find out in 3, 2, 1, go. Welcome back to Animal Marvel Battle Simulator. My name is Crow, and today we have a special video for you. Something different. This is the Shredder Machine. And the video is going to figure out who can survive the Shredder Machine. Take a look right down there. Look at all of the shredding blades. And then if something manages to survive all the shredding blades, they come down to the mines and the machine guns. Will anything survive? Let's find out. But before we do, I had to make a tweak, because the units weren't coming. So what I did was I summoned the unit, and then I summoned an opponent for the unit. And that opponent is this little block right here. This little block makes the map run, because now our human has something to chase after, to acquire. As you can see, humans coming right for this block, only to go, oopsies, right down into the spikes, being spun in circles. And this simple human couldn't even get past the spikes as it gets ground into mincemeat. Now, this silly little human, this is a pretty simple, boring human. Let's remove him and let's grab a little bit more powerful human. How about Angry Joe? Mr. Joe, are you feeling, more confident in your ability to bypass the spikes? If you can just hit your baseball bat out of the rock. Mr. Joe, what are you doing? Let's try that again. Mr. Joe is rolling his way. There we go. Walking his way to the spikes of doom. Oh, you can hear him getting stabbed and skewered by the spikes. Oh, he's collapsing. He's still alive? Nope. Nope, he's dead. Didn't even make it to the mines yet. Well, the baseball bat did. Maybe the humans are just too easy. You know, maybe they die too quickly. What if we go with something a little bit more oomph? Let's grab an ancient human. How about a handful of Spartans? What if we grab some Spartans first with team 2? Then we do some Spartans. And we send the Spartans down the spike pit. Though they should be... Nope, there they go. There they go. Oh, look at them go. Oh, I gotta go down. I wanna go down and see this from below. Look at this. Oh, it's raining Spartans in every direction. There's helmets flying, and there's all sorts of things flying, and these Spartans are all clearly dead. I like this spike tower. Okay, Spartans were good enough. How about we go to the Winged Hussars? Oh, the Winged Hussars arrived. Can the wing... Oh, I did it wrong again. You can't do it as Army 1, guys. These need to be Army 2. Will the Winged Hussars survive going down the spikes? Sorry, horses. No horses were harmed in the making of this video because they're just, you know, pixels. They're not real horses. Are the horses gonna make it down? Or are they too big? No, they're working it. They're working their way down. Like Plinko. You guys ever played Plinko? You know, watch The Price is Right. Maybe not. These horses are having a hard time. They're gumming up the machines. There we go. Now they're down. And it's funny, we have all of these regular units, but I've got more than just the regular units. I also have some modded units, but first I want to go to the dinosaur level. What if I grab some velociraptors? Hey, what if we grabbed... Oh, I did it wrong again. Had to reload the map, and now I gotta remove this wall right here and then place this robotic base down to give my things a target. And then from there, we're going to do team 2 velociraptors. Here we go. Can the velociraptors make it down? They're coming in. They're leaping at the robotic part. Some of them leaped over the robotic part. Some of them leapt short and have now fallen. Has anyone seen the one? Oh, the raptor went off the map. Okay. I was warned when told about this map that I shouldn't put anything big in the map. Well, in that case, what if I did? What if I took a Tyrannosaurus Rex? Can we make a T-Rex go through the Tower of Spice? Let's find out in 3, 2, 1, go. I put the wrong army down again. I'm really good at this game. Again, put the T-Rex down, start it. And now the T-Rex is working his way. Here he goes. Oh, he nommed onto the tower, and now the spikes, he's jammed. As you can clearly see, you get jammed in the spikes, and it is impossible for you to be forced further down. It does kill him, but he's kind of jammed against the wall here. I like how the spinning, rotating spikes are trying their best to force the thick body of that Tyrannosaurus Rex down below, but it's just not. So little units can fit, and big units get stuck. That is why, when it came to modded units, I looked for little things. So for example, we have the most adorable little Bob. This guy's called Bob.
Bob. Oh, what is going on? I did not know he had that many missile launchers in him, but now he is stuck inside, and he was blown apart to multiple pieces. Bob tried to break the tower with sheer force, but that failed miserably.
Well, if Bob can't do it, guys, we're gonna shove down two of my favorite YouTubers, C-Top and Simply Chris, and they're going into the Spike Tower. Are they gonna survive? Let's find out in 3, 2, 1, go. Off they go. Simply Chris just got exploded by C-Top. That was rude. Now C-Top is going to try and make his way to the tower using his missiles to try and destroy the tower to no avail. And C-Top is being just completely stuck. Oh, nope. There he goes. Goodbye, C-Top. Simply Chris died to C-Top. And C-Top died to the tower. Guys, now we have Squid Game units. We have a Squid Game contestant, Squid Game square, Squid Game circle, and Squid Game triangle, all about to take on the Tower of Death. Who is gonna survive? Let's find out in 3, 2, 1, go. Squid Game units move in, shooting the tower, trying to establish their dominance, and then all of a sudden they get to the top into the spikes. Do any of them survive the journey down? We can hear their gunfire. We can see them dropping. Oh, the Squid Game contestant exploded. But the Squid Game triangle. Oh, the circle didn't make it. I think that was circle. There are a couple of units still up there. They seem to be jammed in the tower. This triangle is jammed. The other units are dead. Guys, I think the triangle, through sheer luck, is surviving. Let's check the HP. Triangle's taking damage, but he stopped taking damage. He hasn't taken any additional damage because he's just jammed. Is this a draw? Next up, we have Cartoon Cat and Cartoon Dog going into the Tower of Death. Cartoon Cat is quite a bit bigger than Cartoon Dog, and Cat has jammed the gears. Dog is trying to take a different way down. Can either of them make it to the bottom of the tower? It seems that Dog, he's on his way down. Can we just try and find him? Do you see him? I see Cat. I don't see Dog. Anyone seen Dog? Well, there he is. Hey, he's getting in the gear. He's actually being brought back up the tower. Nope. Okay, there he is. He's onto the third level. But he seems to be stuck once more. Hey, Cartoon Dog, how you doing? Are you going to make it down? It seems that the gear is slowly turning, getting Cartoon Dog unstuck. The top gear wants to turn left, right, and the bottom gear wants to turn up, down, and Cartoon Dog is through? He's coming further down? No, he's being jammed back up again. Cartoon Dog is stuck in the motors. He can't escape. He may die eventually from the pain of these spikes. He's working his way down. Oh, you were so close, Cartoon Dog. You were so close. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm stuck. Oh, Cartoon Dog. He's so close. He's almost made it down. He's clinging onto the final rotator just a little bit. No, he was captured by the higher up rotator, and he's being brought right back up inside the tower. Guys, even if you think you've made it down, even if you think you are through the Tower of Spikes, it doesn't matter because you get brought up, you get brought down, you get brought right back up again. And look, Cartoon Dog's HP is almost depleted. Cartoon Cat is at half, guys. There's no way they're making it through this unit. On to the next units. We have grabbed 3 new units to hopefully find someone that can make it through the tower. You have the Among Us Imposter, you have the Roblox Noob, and you have the Iron Spider from Spider-Man. Can any of these 3 units make it through the tower and survive? Oh, maybe not. Iron Spider seemed to have destroyed all those units, and then the Iron Spider got eaten. That didn't go very well. Now we have an Iron Knight, Hugh Neutron, who jetpacked his way straight to the block, as well as the Monkey Fant, who is part monkey, part elephant. Hugh Neutron, is cheating. No jetpacks allowed. You're ruining everything, Hugh. Can the knight make it down at the very least? He seems... never mind. So the monkey pant is too big. Hugh Neutron is cheating, and the knight is dead. Now we have Carnage, a bacon, and a love wizard. Can any of these make it down the Tower of Death? Or will we be here stuck and trapped? We just need them to survive with enough HP and be small enough to make it down the tower. The love wizard is still alive. Carnage is still... Oh, the love wizard just died! And now it's the bacon unit from Roblox and Carnage trying to worm their way down. Checking on the HP, Carnage seems to be in good shape and the bacon unit seems to be jammed. And I don't know if the Carnage unit is small enough to make its way down. Maybe we need to design something small enough to make it through this and powerful enough to survive. What we're going to do is we're gonna come over here to the modern humans and we're gonna grab Bold Billy. And Bold Billy is an HP modifier of 4 9s. 4 9s, okay? And then we're gonna shrink Bold Billy down to the tiniest size you could ever hope. Maybe, just maybe, this adorable Bold Billy will eventually, in 305 years, make its way down the ramp and into the spikes of death until hopefully it can survive. I feel like I'm watching molasses slowly roll down a hill. All right, Bold Billy, you can do this. In you go. I'm going to watch Bold Billy fall. There he is. There he is. Hit the mines. And he went that way. I think he went that way because that's the way the gun's shooting. So let's go try and find Billy. Billy. I mean, clearly he's still alive. But the question is, where'd he go? You're aiming kind of like this way. So you gotta be able to do this. Has anyone seen Bull Billy? Billy? Well, I think we've lost him. Anyways, guys, this is Reddy. Oh, I found him. This is where we're ending today's video. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And as always, guys, thank you very much for watching.